In December 1944, when Malta was yet to start recovering from the devastation of the Second World War, Anthony Ajous, an engine fitter, was mulling over the prospect of opening a dockyard school run by the members of the Society of the Christian Doctrine, a Catholic association. At the time, the dockyard employed about 10% of the Maltese labor force. On November 4, 1946, St. Michael's School opened its doors for its first students. Seeing that the Marsa premises were not large enough to cater for the demands of a technical school, Anthony Ajous started looking elsewhere, and in 1951, the foundations of the present school were laid in Santa Venera. In 1977, in keeping with the educational trends and due to other constraints, St. Michael's School underwent an educational reform. It stopped being a technical school and shifted its goal to preparing the pupils for their ordinary level certificate. This reform ushered a period of change. Over the next decades, two more floors and a full-size gymnasium were added to the existing ground floor, making it possible for the school to increase its population and to widen its range of subjects. In 2017, the school set about upgrading its sports facilities, building technical workshops, and expanding its parking lot. The structural project is due to be completed in early 2018. Today, St. Michael's School has 73 staff members and a population of 375 boys, aged between 11 and 16. Inspired by the gospel, our community strives to instill in every student a vision of hope through an educational model based on a meek and humble attitude. We assert that every individual is unique and has to be respected. No educational system can be deemed successful unless it empowers students to develop their potential, providing them with the necessary skills to contribute to tomorrow's society. We work very hard to achieve this through personal attention and inclusion, making sure no one is left behind, and catering for their personal, social, and academic needs. We also equip our students with the competences needed to survive in a fast-changing technological world without forsaking their responsibility towards our planet. This is why we have invested heavily in the school's technological infrastructure and why St. Michael's School has been an active member of EcoSchools for the past 10 years. Strongly encouraged by our participation in successful exchange projects and EU programs, we encourage students to widen their horizons and get first-hand experience of European institutions and culture, thus setting them on the way to becoming truly European citizens. Looking back, our community takes heart from its 70-year-old educational journey. Looking ahead, it seeks to make the most of future opportunities. But above all, it cherishes the present as a unique moment of growth for all of its members.